Anonymous attendee says, why would a male be low in calcium? Anonymous, do you write it in the chat if you want. Do you mean low in blood calcium? Or do you mean low in bone calcium? Or do you mean low in dietary calcium? So I'm going to assume that you mean low in blood calcium. You either have something wrong with parathyroid hormone governing your calcium levels, in which case you would want to see a doctor about that, or you have a long going deficiency of related nutrients. So not enough calcium or not enough vitamin D. I mean, those should not cause low serum calcium unless the deficiency has been going on for a very long time and it's very bad. And that, you know, then again, I don't know what measurement you're referring to. So maybe, sorry, my mic keeps messing up. So maybe the calcium was a tiny bit low and you remeasure it and it's not low anymore. Maybe the calcium was a tiny bit low and you measure it again, it's not low anymore, it was a fluke. But if you're talking about like confirmed low serum calcium, then nutritionally, I would look at long-standing severe deficiencies of calcium and vitamin D would be what I'd be looking at. And I'd follow it up with measurements of PTH and calcitriol to better assess the situation.